all the vampires walking through the valley. They move west down Ventura Boulevard, and all the bad boys standing in the shadows, and the girls are home with broken hearts, and I'm free.
Good morning, Chargers. I'm John Antonio, and this is the morning show on CTN.
I'm Cammie Sinnott. Today is Tuesday, April 21st, 2015.
Nick, we know the saying, April showers bring May flowers, but I think we're all ready for this rain to move out of here. What's the forecast like today?
Touch anything now.
You want me to restart?
Good morning, John and Cammie. As you know, a lot of rain fell last night, and there was even some tornado warnings in effect. Hopefully everyone made it into school and no one is flying in a bathtub over New Jersey right now. It is currently 57 degrees. Once the sun comes out, We'll start to warm up and reach a high temperature today of 66. For the Blue Rocks game tomorrow, it looks like the morning will be clear, but there's a chance that some thunderstorms will arrive in the afternoon. Let's keep our fingers crossed that tomorrow is a dry day. In the meantime, enjoy the sun this afternoon. Back to you.
Thanks, Nick. We'll be right back. Lunch today is tacos. There are quite a few birthdays today. Joseph Cartwright, Cadence Brunzinski, and Tyler August are all celebrating birthdays today. Tyler, you have some messages from the CTN box. Your sister Maddie says, "Happy birthday, 10-year-old boy. Have a great day at school. Hope you like the cupcakes Mama made you. Hope you like your presents we got you."
And your mom, Ashley, sent you a message saying, Happy 10th birthday, Ty. Hope you have an awesome day. Love you. From all of us at CTN to all of the celebrating birthdays today, we wish you a very happy birthday. If you know someone celebrating a birthday this week, don't forget to stop by the CTN inbox on the school website to send them a birthday message to be read on the air.
Tomorrow, grades 4 to 8 will travel to the Wilmington Blue Rocks game. Please remember to bring a lunch with you tomorrow, since we will still be at the game during lunchtime.
Also tomorrow, Roosters will be hosting Muffins and Moms from 7:15 to 7:45 a.m. in the cafeteria. We are looking forward to spending some quality time with our moms. Thanks to the Roosters for organizing this event.
We would also like to remind you that tomorrow is Earth Day.
On a final note, there are only 34 days of school left after today.
Thanks for joining us on the morning show today. Have a great Treasure Tuesday.